Hello.
Welcome.
From Andrew.
How are we doing?
Beer now, all the way from Australia.
The phrase, Alf says, stone the coals.
It's brewed by Stone and Wood in Australia, and crafted Pacific Ale. Well, it's formerly known as the Draught Ale. It says on the internet. Best before seed bottle. Oh, that's cool. Yeah.
Stone
and Wood, is it?
Oh, yeah. It's actually done it on the bottle as well.
I can't see the date on it. It does say it on the side of the bottle, but I can't see it.
What are you looking for?
The date of the book, yeah.
What made it?
Well, let's get it open. That's nice.
I must have looked those.
Very hoppy aroma. We've had beers from Australia before, and I'm guessing they were on the shelf too long. Wow. Very clear. Off your yellow body. It's not as white. It's very clear. Soapy white head.
Oh, I get it now. Yeah. Must
have a block. I think those chips are giving it a block.
Must have a block nose.
It smells nice. Definitely a little bit of floral.
Sort of, you get that sort of piney,
piney, lavender, and you know that stuff, that puppery.
Yeah.
Kind of aromas. But anyway, cheers. Definitely floral on the taste. It's a little bit light on the body. A little bit of.
Is it apricots?
Apricots or peaches? Mm. It reminds me of that song from Presidents of the USA. But apricots, yeah. I'm getting more apricots now. Light apricots. Almost like fresh.
Mm. Yeah, I definitely get a lot of taste of apricots. It says it's
Byron Bay.
Byron Bay.
That must be where it gets made. Yeah, it is.
This is one of the greatest places on the earth, inspired by the home of the edge of the Pacific Ocean, brewed using Australian barley wheat, galaxy hops, Pacific ale, cloudy golden and with big fruity aroma and refreshing finish.
A brewery in Yorkshire, Two Roses, did a galaxy one and that was really nice as well. Mm. But our first one from Stone and Wood. We've had other Australian beers before, but this is tasty. And what's surprisingly, normally a lot of the Australian bottles, don't they? They have like a screw cap.
Yeah, because we put the top off, a couple of Australian ones, and there's a screw.
Come on, quick! It actually reminds me of the Muller-like yogurts.
Mm.
You know, it does, doesn't it?
You're getting more of that apricot though, don't you?
Yeah. But that's nice. It's tasty.
Mm.
First from Stone and Wood, and I'd buy again. How much did I pay for it? $2.85. Trembling Madness in York. Is it worth $2.85? It's a beer from Olive from Australia. And it's just good.
Apricots.
Yeah. If you like mull-like apricot yogurt,
yeah,
you love this. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.